I went in, I hammered into the wind. And then pulled out Falcor. Falcor was like, "Let's go, buddy. Atreyu. Listen, at least you're not what's his name? Atrax in the Swamp of Sadness." Whatever his
Ajax.
name is. Yeah. And he's like, "No." Just tears. And I was like, "Atreyu, why didn't you just go around that? Didn't you just go around
Mean,
it?"
couldn't he just fly over it and they wouldn't have had
No,
to
no,
do
no. He
anything?
was on a horse at the time. He didn't have
Oh.
Falcor.
Oh.
But that had to be the moment that everybody cries, so I guess that's
Learning,
yeah.
growing experience.
Yeah. You have got to watch the movie, Yuja. You just have to. And you know what? Actually, I don't even now, if you've not like followed it, like watched it all the way through, and now we're like with so much like the type of movies we have, it will just probably be disappointing.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But it's like a, yeah.
It's a
So, you know
child's
what?
movie.
But at least the like CGI, like stuff like that. But at least you'll be able to say all these fun things that I get to say.
Yes. Well, I know where it's from. I mean, I know a little bit of it, like, 'cause my son actually ended up seeing part of it, and then we were like, ah, let's move on.
I just want to know what he named. He named her. I just remember being so disappointed. Bastion, please! Save
Starfire?
my
Yeah,
life!
what was the girl from
Starfish?
Never-ending
Hey,
Story?
Suri!
No, Suri's just gonna disappoint me, and I don't want to deal with that. I don't even know.
One sec.
Okay, I'll hold. Sorry. Let me know when you're ready. Sorry, let me know when you're ready.
No, the girl from the one that Atreyu, the Empress. Yeah, what did he call her? She
He had to
needed a
name
name,
her.
didn't she? She had to have a name for Suri.
Bastion! Dude, I could ask Ewing. I could go upstairs and ask Ewing. I swear he'll know it.
Tony?
Yeah. My brother's not there. Yeah, before we were born.
Yeah, I watched it. Eh?
Yeah, because your brother watched it.
Yeah, exactly.
Tammy?
Tammy.
Oh, maybe that's her real name. Not what we're doing.
I mean, that's how disappointing the name is that we are all like, I don't know.
Wasn't that special?
Oh my gosh, that was so close. And you know what? Look at you. Oh my, you can't do that. Seriously, it like actually gives me like a massive panic attack every time.
Sorry.
And Falcor doesn't like it. It makes him scared. I'm just
Moon
kidding.
child.
Moon!
Moon
Is it
child?
Moonchild?
Oops.
What?
I had no bullets. Didn't realize.
Thomas?
Is it moon?
That's the
Is it
one.
moon child for
No,
sure?
he's low, he's low, he's low. Get out of there then. Grab my card. Go, 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 go.
Working on it.
Not that, not that. The one behind him. He's dead. Ah.
I'm running.
All right.
I'm running. I did it. I found you.
Go, go, run through. No.
Okay, I gotta think for a second.
Go to,
God, there's two of
go
them.
behind you. Look, run off, Danny. Run off, run off.
I have to grab a
Run
card.
Oh, God.
behind. No, we'll come back. We'll come back.
Okay.
Yeah, just get Ryan first.
We'll come back. We'll get the moon child in there.
I mean, are you guys impressed with this at least? Did you see the sliding happening here?
Yeah.
Sliding on ice.
I mean, hold on. Hold on. Ramp. No, you missed the ramp. You're so silly. Well.
You got this.
One of these days.
And then we'll kill them.
Oh, I have no builds to even. I think I can build a wall.
Mm-hmm. Just, that's it.
First of all, I'm gonna do it really far away so that it tricks them and they're like, why is this wall out here? This builder is, I don't know, a noob. Do you look at the steel going up around me? I'm literally being built into the steel. No joke. Oh my gosh.
Okay, now make a taco. Get out of there.
I think I just might just make a door, but oh, for fun, maybe this.
Oh. Somebody right in front of me.
Taco!
Move, man.
Or Dorito, sorry.
Are you talking to me?
No, there's
people.
Guys, just...
Am I ready?
There's nobody on me.
Please don't
he
die.
He just killed him. Oh! Somebody just sprayed him! Take a fish.
Well, who's hurting you?
Someone's shooting poisonous arrows at him.
Oh, it's in my body!
Huh?
It actually sticks in your body.
What does?
The poisonous arrows. They stick in your body.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I'm going back to where I built originally.
Danny's down.
Nope.
I know, but...
No, don't touch me.
I've got no builds.
Don't touch me. Do not touch me. There's feet all around me. Go to her. I'm at a reboot.
Ooh, I love the chili splashes giving you, like... that pep.
Moon.
And I've got no long distance weapon.
It's not even that I think child? You can come for me. Yeah. It is something like that. Ooh, they're gonna revive or reboot.
No. Oh, I was looking at the wrong card. The wrong timer.
You're looking at the wrong timer. You're looking at her.
I was looking
timer,
at your
right?
red, thinking it was for me to get this reboot.
There you go.
Let me quiet again, because I know how this goes.
Good luck. Yeah.
I'll focus. Whoa, what's
burning flame. Sword.
Remind me to ask what that is and how I get it.
What, a sword? The lava sword?
No, that one, yeah.
Yeah. I wonder if it's in the item store.
I feel like that's something he probably... I don't know.
Like, you know, one of those packages with the lava guys that are in the store?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I'll buy any boy skin. Oh. Oh.
I knew.
Kick flick. Ollie. I tried to stay as close as I could to my amazing reboot man. Oh my gosh. Eat the fish. I hear him. You hear them?
No, that's a foggy, right? Can you hit the truck wall like you're with the hammer, like, and make you travel across the sky? Hey Ryan, you're gonna have to show us that trick on how you traveled across the sky.
I told Ryan to stop saying anything.
Later.
People asked me, and I said, I do not know. I don't know. That's what I said. Mm-hmm. You know what? I asked Ryan so long ago for a song, and
I did. I said hope.
H-O-P-E?
Yeah.
I need a little hope right now, too. By who? I'm just gonna go this one. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Oh my god. Yeah, take your time.
Twister.
You just...
Faithful and...
Oh, yep, there it is. I mean, at any time you can press triangle if you're on PlayStation. Oh snap, this is not what I was expecting.
Yeah.
There's a mansion.
There's a mansion? Okay. Is people fighting over by Ryan?
I'm gonna lie. I'm
your blue marker, right? Ryan. Your blue marker's the
yes,
house?
That's okay. The mansion.
Alright. I'm headed towards that direction. I couldn't float far enough.
Oh my god. Gosh, I love this song. Legit.
Doesn't sound like Twisted Sister, that's for sure.
Did he say pop? No, he didn't.
Where have you guys gone, by the way? Miles away.
She was going to the mansion to grab as much stuff as she could. I'll pull back.
So I was in the fight.
Yeah, I told you.
I wanted her to see. Oh my gosh. I'm way too sentimental for this song. I'm like... Oh my gosh.
Come to the house, Ryan? There's four shields here.
I have 14 bullets, and I think I have 10 magazines, 118, so I'm okay.
You have 14 bullets, I can give you more.
No, I was just saying.
I'm just letting you know, I have rounds.
I'm gonna let you know that
you
I see.
Come on.
Not that you like overly depend on me to do anything, but. Trying to be a better person. Oh gosh, okay. Next, another song.
I think Ryan's wiping out half the map.
Ryan, do you like Tupac? Or like, do you like some of Tupac's songs, I should say? I swear he just dropped Tupac's name.
Twisted Sister?
Yeah, I could replay it.
Here's some shield.
Yes, no.
Here.
Thank you.
Okay. Nuts.
Thanks. Thank you. I'm just gonna go on this now. Key.
Ryan, here's some health here. At the house.
Oh, I'm still miles away.
Okay.
That's okay. Don't worry, we're gonna keep this, we're gonna hold down the fort here.
Need DRM? There's a box there. Oh yeah, what's in that box? What can I get with my key? Hang on, how many keys are left? There's the health.
Alright, I've gotta get a DMR. I've gotta get a long range weapon.
Okay, circle.
Actually, you know what? I have to do anything.
Any big pots in there?
What is this?
Yeah.
What is this boy doing? Get out of the house!
Where's the pot?
Oh, it's yours.
The big, it's upstairs. It's not a big pot, it's one of these keg pink parties. Okay?
Oh, yeah, follow it. Where is it?
Yeah, second floor.
Just throw it down for me.
No, I'm not even on.
Oh, okay. Where about?
Moving out. Second floor? Do you see it on the house?
No. No?
Right,
well, I've got something else.
Here's some flashes.
Yeah, there's one on the top. So. Five.
Okay, yeah, five. The...
Okay,
there's
the five's
your...
still up here.
Here's the,
and we are going into...
If you want to come to me, Ryan, it's right here.
I don't...
Oh, you got it, you got
are
it.
You throwing it? I'm
confused. I pointed several...
So I'll just use it.
Okay.
Where's the... Stop these, right here. You check. It's definitely another team.
Yeah, where's that? They're going to the flag? I don't have a long range.
Yeah, well, I don't need it
on your own.
Really, because it's like
okay.
Such a small circle now.
I need it. Oh my god, I cannot with this.
He's on you.
I totally respect that you ended me. I would have done the same.
Oh, what? Oh my god,
yeah.
They hit me. One hit me into the other one. Fantastic.
Build around him.
Behind you.
She's coming.
You got there.
Has she gotten you?
No, you can't. Yeah,
me,
yeah.
I'm dead.
Got me.
No, the bot. I was hoping the bot would help you.
I don't know if it's alive. No, it didn't.
She's selfish.
Damn her. Bitch.
We've got kill door. Fantastic.